Welcome to the 2020 Absolute Classics Festival. I want to take this chance to say a huge thank you to the trusts and foundations, sponsors and individual donors who have helped to make this festival happen. A special thanks goes to Bluthner Pianos for supporting tonight's concert. Over the past 4 years, Bluthner have sponsored Absolute Classics and they have helped us to bring world-class musicians to perform on world-class pianos. We are very grateful to Bluthner for their continued sponsorship and support, and long may it continue. You can find out more about Bluthner on their website. You too can become a supporter of Absolute Classics by checking out the description section below. This afternoon's performance is given by the incredible saxophonist Huw Wiggin and the legend that is pianist John Lenehan. Both John and Huw have been to perform for Absolute Classics more times than I care to remember. They have not only given performances, but taken part in our education and outreach projects. And it gives me great pleasure to welcome them to perform live from Bluthner this afternoon.
Good afternoon and welcome to the 2020 Absolute Classics Festival. I'd like to say a huge thank you to Bluthner and Alice McQuiston at Absolute Classics and his team for making this concert possible. If you would like to donate to Absolute Classics, please do so by following one of the links below and stay up to date with social media by following some of the links to stay up to date with future concerts. Now on to today's programme. We will be starting the concert with Scaramouche by Darius Milhaud. This is in three movements, Vif, Modere and Brasileira. Following this, we will be staying in France with the music of Claude Debussy, with two works for soprano saxophone, Arabesque No. 1 and The Girl with the Flaxen Hair. We'll then move to Argentina with the music of Astor, Piazzolla, with his work Histoire de Tango. Two movements feature Café 1930 and Nightclub 1960. To finish the programme, we have The Devil's Rag by Jean Matitia.
Thank you.